you so much. I only say it because it's true. It's good to fucking be here tonight. When we drove out, I looked out. I saw Wayne Gretzky holding the Stanley Cup. And I said, life is fucking good. You see, I was one of them Kings fans that went out there to the show, the hockey game, bought the high tickets, ended up at the glass because there was nobody there. But it wasn't about winning to me. It was about watching this sport, a beautiful fucking sport, people playing it to their best. I loved it. The Kings suck. I said, they're my team. I don't give a fuck. I stand behind them. I love them. Years later, you know the story. Not one, but two Stanley Cups. I say this not to stick it in your face because you guys got lots. But the thing is, it's not the points on the scoreboard. It's the feeling in the heart. Life will be hard. We all will get knocked down. But it's the motherfucker that grabs his two, throws it out, and gets back on the next shift. That's the motherfucker that's gonna win. I wanna see this motherfucking floor get crazy. If you get knocked down, get your ass back up. This one right here is Psycho! 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 Everybody, get your hands up! Let's do this! Psycho Vision! Get your hands up!